found the boogeyman. Hey. And I mean that. It's the boogeyman introducing the next video, which takes place in Bryant Park. If you look through some of the ones I posted, I have a couple of piano players in the park. It's called Piano in the Park. Scheduled in the spring, summer, and fall. It's going to end, in fact, in a week or so. I was fortunate enough to be there when Russ Kassoff was playing on the piano. Russ is a very accomplished jazz musician in the broader sense of that term, as you will hear in the following presentation from Bryant Park. Thank you.
Thank you so much. Next time I'll do that with both hands.
Yeah.
I'm going to try to find a ballad in my head. So sit back, relax.